What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Splatoon. I don't know why I said it like that. Yoshi and I are gonna undertake an exercise to get me to A+. I cannot believe it. I really can't. I'm just so surprised that she offered to take me to A+ today. And she said she guarantees the victory all the way to A+. So I'm like, okay, great. Help me out. And so I'm playing a roller with Kraken, the Kraken splat roller. It's too loud. Let me turn down the volume. There we go. Sorry about that. Let's do it. Let's see if we can make it through it. This is tower control, Yasha's favorite mode. And she's using the Luna Blaster, which has been nerfed, but I guess it's still viable if she's using it. Of course, the Kraken Roller has been nerfed too, so let's see what we can do. I'm going to try to not go that way. Oh my god. I think they see me. They took the tower. Why? Why would they do something so cruel? Oh, jeez. Back up. They're trying to attack me. They lost the tower. That's fine. There's a little teleportation device. I'm trying to, like, figure out where I need to be. Oh, jeez. Let me go cover this back up. I don't like that. Okay, we took the tower. That's good. Again, it's kind of a matter of, you know, where do I want to be with this? Let's put that there. If we're still on the tower, that'll be great. Because then I can kind of go up here and activate squid mode, Kraken mode. There we go. We've even taken the lead. I'm just kind of hanging out here. Oh, jeez. All right, let's just keep on doing this. Oh, I don't think I splatted anyone. I was splatted by someone. Darn. Okay, well, let's just do some more work here. That was unfortunate, but you know, surely we can. I'm gonna jump over to Yoshi now. Okay, Yoshi, Yasha. Okay, here we go. Oh, geez. Hi. Wait. Wait, let me... Dang it! Really? I did not even get that person again. Has it really been nerfed that bad? I said inked. Has it been inked that bad? Jumping over to no one. Okay, they lost the tower, though. That's fine. They took the tower. That's horrible. There we go. I finally got somebody. Someone's throwing a crazy amount of bombs. That's okay. I kind of quasi-stopped them. Oh, I did not want to go up. Oh, they took the tower. Okay. We're fine. Oh, geez. We need to probably be back up here. Oh, man. What? Oh, man, I hit him, like, directly, but that's part of the roller nerf, I believe, is that, okay, let's just jump over. Here, I know, they want us to go there. We're gonna jump over. Nailed it. I thought I landed on the tower. Oh, yeah, let me help out a little bit. There we go. We made it. Yeah. Now that was a good victory. I now see why Yasha was able to guarantee an A+ by the end of this video. So, all right, there we go. How did I do overall? Let's find out. Third place, not terrible. Well, I probably won't get very many points for that. 6 points. Yikes. I don't think Yasha took into account the fact that these videos aren't going to take 3 hours. So it might be over the span of a couple videos, and that's fine, because she guarantees that with time, I will get to A+. Given enough time, I will get to A+. I know this, with or without her help, because I'm just that good. I'm kidding. I'm not that good. But I was trying to get a lot of kills with that. Didn't quite work out. I was trying to play it safe, too. You can't really get a lot of kills when you're trying to play it safe. Let's do this. Look at that. I love the A's and the S's. Sometimes if you look, it can spell a bad word. All right, sass. Sass is not a bad word. Okay, let's go on. Let's try this. Yeah, she's still on my team. Of course she is. We're doing squad battles. I hate it when before squad battles, when she would sometimes not be on my team, I would cry. And not too much, but just enough. I would cry just enough. Oh wait, how did we lose? Oh yeah, we lost the lead. Not a big deal. All right, let me. All right, I'm prepared to. Okay. The Luna Blaster. I hate people who use them. Except for Yasha. No way. We lost the lead already? Of course we did. That's just what happens. I splatted someone. I'm happy. Oh man, someone's jumping over there already. Oh man, okay, hold up. Man, this is not good. Oh, hi. No! Oh, thank you. Thank you for saving me. Quite honestly and brutally, you saved me. Oh, dang it. I was really, oh geez. Thanks to the nerf, I got killed in two hits rather than one. So, all right, let's just go in here. Did I put that there? I did not put this there, but I will put a new one there upon landing. That's a great placement for that, you know? All right, I think I've adequately healed. I don't know where to go. Ah, I got somebody, but then I was blasted. Little old me, someone's on there. I'm gonna jump straight over to the tower. Please let me on. There we go. Nice. We have a million of those little, and we've taken the lead, which is great. Ooh, ouch. All right. We won! I didn't realize we were gonna win. Awesome. Again, I was more of a supporting actor in this. I bet Yasha is so happy right now. Let me check Skype. That's where we've been communicating. And I was third place, not terrible. 8 points. Again, I can't promise an A+ by the end of this video, but I can promise you that eventually, with time and with Yasha's help, I will get an A+. Let's see, I have to scroll down. She said so much stuff. I'm ready. How's it going? You made a squad. Never mind. Oh, yeah. 3 blasters. That was a harsh start, but we won. Yes, indeed. We're doing great. I'm sending that message to her right now. We're doing great. And, she says, yeah. 2 in a row so far. Look at that. All right, let's see how we do. That's how it's supposed to be. Indeed, the dream team reunited. I don't know if I'm actually going to make it to A+ by the end of this, but it'll be fun. All right. Again, it's very difficult. I gotta like focus on trying to get some kills, you know? I'm trying to see where anyone. Oh, jeez, that scared me. Oh, jeez, there's a freaking. Okay, I can't deal with this. Okay, we took the tower. Took each other out. Darn it. Alright, I'm gonna jump over to whoever is gonna be on the tower right now. Jumping, okay, there we go. Ah! Darn. Alright, Yasha's tearing it up. All right, here we go. What? What? Man, I don't know. I mean, I think this nerf is really affecting me. I kind of learned to play by, I don't have to get direct hits, you know? It's kind of how I just learned this life. We lost the lead, unfortunately. Man, the sniper, I hate the snipers in this game. All right, we took the tower. Who's on the tower? This person is, but I'm, oh God, I landed right on the killer whale. Yeah, you got me, all right. Okay, let me go jump over to this person. They have two, okay, I'm not gonna hit that, so. All right, I'm playing this game that. There we go, that's the game I'm now playing. Dang it! All right, we took the lead. All right, Yoshi's on here. I'm not doing that great. Yoshi really indeed is carrying me, so. Ah, we lost a tower. Go! Dang it, really? Okay, I get it, you got me. All right, Yoshi's on the tower. I'm jumping over to Yoshi right now. I bet she's really frustrated with me in general, but that's okay. What else is new? Oh, come on, these rollers are better than me. All right, let's see, I guess I'll just jump over here. A good spot to be in. All right, put that there. I don't know. I need to maybe be on the tower a little more, but we're doing okay without it. I haven't got to be a Kraken yet, so I'm gonna try to maybe focus on that. He missed! He got me. All right. She. When I think of Reese, I think of Reese's Pieces. Help! There we go. Unlucky Ducky, that's what I like to call him. Dang it! Outsmarted me every time! I'm not showcasing my superior gaming abilities right now. Alright, we lost a tower. I'm gonna jump over here. I'm playing a support role, right? Right. They're gonna. Alright, we took the tower. Good. We have 30 seconds. Can't use it already. Jeez Louise. Do one more. I'm preparing for the worst, which is them coming this way. Oh, geez. Okay. Stay away! Stay away! I am on the tower now! Woo! Oh, geez, he's on the tower. Dang it. Overtime. I thought it was gonna be all me. I could be a Kraken though, you know? Hi. Why don't we have this tower already? All right, finally. So I'm still useful. All right, that was a frustrating one, but a fun one overall. I didn't really help that much. I need to get back into the groove and start helping a lot. That sniper really was messing with my tactics. That's what she says. Me too. 10 points. Maybe we really will get to A+ by the end of this video. okay, she asks, how's my rank? She's asking because she guaranteed an A+ by the end of this video. So I'm going to tell her A66. There we go. That's where I'm at right now. If I sound a little nasally, my nose is for some reason stopped up. I don't know what it is. We have the windows open and the seasons are changing. And we also have the air conditioner on. So that should, we should probably, I should probably turn that off. I just, okay, so whoops. Anyway, I was like, we have to, why is it so cold? No, no. All right, anyway, same stage. She said that sniper was messing with tactics. Hopefully we don't have a sniper like that this time around. No sniper. As for me, the roller being nerfed, I believe, is messing with my tactics, but, you know, I need to learn to adapt. Ooh, there's a Uno, whatever. I'm gonna start, you know, we lost the tower, we took the tower. I'm gonna go ahead and, you know, set up what I need to help out. Hold on, I'll be there in a second. Sorry, I know that we can start stronger. Okay, they took the tower. Is there any way? Where are they? Oh, jeez. God dang it. We lost. Oh, come on. Stop it. Dang. Oh, nice. No, now they're a Kraken. Oh boy, okay, I'm gonna jump over here, put down some more of those beacons. All right, they took the tower, unfortunately. There we go. Oh, dang. Dang, oh man. All right, the tri-slosher got me, unfortunately. This person's on the tower, so I'm gonna jump over to it. This could be really good, if this works out in our favor, that is. We've even taken the lead. That's us. Oh my God, get up there! Jeez, dang it! Why focus on me when our tower's going by? I don't know. I was trying to put a teleporter there. That's okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh! Where am I? Okay, that was odd. I got somebody, at least. Alright, I'm jumping over to here. I'm gonna replenish that. All right. See, I would have died. Oh my God, help. Oh, they cracking me. I would have died initially because of, yeah, okay. We're fine though. I'm gonna jump over to Yoshi. Oh no, I'm gonna jump over to so is someone on the tower? Okay, stop. Okay, I just need to go. Here we go. I'm just going. I don't know. There we go. Ah, I was gonna go in for the kill. But someone else already got the kill, you know? Who is on the, no one's on the tower, okay. We lost the tower, that's fine. There we go. All right, we took the tower. We have this area pretty well done right now. Stay back. There we go. That's what I wanted, right there. All All right, I did some good work. They have 30 seconds to get that close, which I don't think they will, but... All right, we're jumping over to there, maybe. There we go. All right, we're gonna stay here. We won, yes! Wow. Wow, is all I can say. That was another great victory. I think I did better that time than I did before. So that was great. Let's see how I did. Okay, third place, 10 kills though. I mean, that's only two away from Yoshi, and I had way fewer deaths than Yoshi, so there we go. 12.78. A78. There we go. All right. Well, let's keep this up. We have four in a row. I could definitely take some more. This was good. I mean, I was not that far from first that time. I was only two kills away from first place, and I had way fewer deaths. So, oh man, I don't know why I'm laughing so much. I'm just happy. I'm just a happy fellow. All right, here we go. What else do we got? We got a lot of A pluses and S's. I might indeed, if we keep up this streak, I will be an A plus by the end of this episode, and that will be just phenomenal. Tower control, ride the tower. Minute after minute, hour after hour. All right. All right, I don't know what's going on with this level, but I'm excited. I'm gonna, you know, try to do what I need to do over here. Thank you, Yoshi. Oh, they took the tower though, right? Oh geez, oh my god. What are they doing? Why are they doing this to us? Got him. They took the tower, sadly. There we go. There we go. Can we get that tower back yet? Maybe. And we've taken the lead. That's even better than, you know, just... Ah, freaking God. Dang it, he got me. Oh well. But we're pressing forward, so... We're gonna maybe win this, is a lesson of the story. I'm jumping over. Ooh, jeez. Oh, he got me. And we pushed forward so good, so hard. I killed like four guys. They took the tower. Oh, well, I tried to jump, what happened? It didn't happen, is what happened. Oh, jeez. Dang it. Crossfire right there. All right. We gotta keep trying. Yoshi's on the tower. I'm going to jump over to her. Here we go. Jump. Oh, jeez. Hi. Ah, dang it. They took the tower. The 0.96 Galdeco. The splash walls are a nice touch on their part. I'll give them credit for that. I'm jumping over to Yoshi. I need to replenish my little... Oh, they're making some progress. All right, they took the tower. I don't like this. I think they Krakened. Oh, geez, they did. There we go. How's it feel? I don't know why I'm asking him how it feels. Oh my god, help. I'm just, why am I? Oh, I was gonna jump. Oh well. That didn't quite work out in our benefit. All right, Yoshi's on the tower, jumping to Yoshi. Hi. Oh my god. Alright, we're fine, probably. There we go. Saw him coming a mile away. Have fun knocking me off. Ha! We did it! Yes! Alright, no, you know, no, like, no real... I don't know what the word is. There's no, I don't feel in danger of losing yet. There was, like, one match that I did, but right now I don't feel in danger. Second place, right there. Yoshi did really, really well. Look at that. 10 kills. That's 10 points. Two more victories, and I will be at the A+. I can't believe it. I can't believe she's fulfilling her promise to me to take me all the way to A+. Can't believe it. We are doing phenomenal. That's 5 in a row. I mean, we won all of them. This is great. If we can get like a 12-point victory, that'll be so cool. That, like, I'm telling you right now, A88. This is awesome. Yeah, that was A88. I'm telling her it's awesome. And she cursed. She cursed like a happy curse, though. So, everyone in the comments, tell her not to curse at me on Skype, even if it's happy. Anyway, here we go. Urchin Underpass. We haven't done this one today, have we? I can't we did. It was like our first one. Yeah, that's right. Kira, that name sounds familiar. Of course, that could be a very common name, but I... All right, here we go. All right. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just having fun, you know? That's me, Mr. Fun Guy. Not like fungus, but you know. Ah. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Hi. My god, that was awful. They did so well defending that Kraken. I kind of hate them for it. Oh, please don't. Oh, jeez, where's he going? Where's he going? He's trying to get me. That's okay. I have not done much. I'm just playing a supporting role right now again. Hi! Bet you didn't see me. Oh, man, okay. All right, am I echolocated? I think I am. What? Excuse me. Oh, I was trying to just like crawl over there. Darn. Okay. Kira's on the tower. I'm gonna jump over to Kira. If I can. Nope, she's off the tower. Yo, she's on the tower and dead now. Oh, jeez. Yeah, the sniper is really going to mess with me. I tried to get away. I tried to just get away. Hey, we're pushing forward by 1 point. There we go. No one's alive over there. We gotta move. Oh, man. I should have been doing my job with the... Oh, dear. This is not good. I should have been doing a little bit better. Got someone. Oh, jeez. Okay. Let me get more these towers, or these, whatever they're called, these teleporters going on, because, oh man, I need to play my supporting role a little bit better, I guess. Dang it, he saw me. Of course he saw me. I have teleporters all around now, and no, they've taken them all out already. They're doing such an annoyingly good job at taking out all of my, what are they called? They're like the beacons, whatever they're called, the freaking teleporters. There we go. Ugh. All right. What? All right, we're good. We're good. Oh, no, I just got the crack and I tried to activate it, but it didn't work. Oh, but someone's still up there, maybe? No. Kira's over there. Kira is such a familiar name. Dang it! Ugh, whatever. Okay. Jumping over here. Oh, that was a bomb, wasn't it? Ah, the suction bomb. All right, let's try to jump over there again. Who's on there? Kira's on there. Let's do it. Oh, jeez. Watch out. Killer whale. I don't know whose it was, but I don't like any of them, so... What? That's fine. 5 seconds. We can get this in 5 seconds, right? Man, they keep taking my teleporters or whatever they're called. Oh, I jumped down there? Come on. I'm gonna be very upset if they actually make this. Okay, we won. I don't think I helped out that much that time. Every single one of my teleporter beacons got destroyed. Like, I put down so many and they kept getting destroyed, like, almost instantly, it seemed. But I did okay enough, maybe. Where was I? Last place. Four. Only four. Man. Look at that guy with the roller. 15 splats. That's who we need in our team. A 96. One more victory. I'll be A+. Holy moly. That was a good round. I was not the star player that round. I'm typing one more. One more victory and I'll be A+. This will be crazy, won't it? Of course, we could lose. The other two players were definitely the star of the team, but I'm trying so hard. There's a lot of pressure to win. That's 6 in a row. We could have 7 in a row. What do you think is going to happen, guys? Leave a comment below right now if you were at that point. Tell Yoshi to stop cursing at me on Skype, and also let me know if you think we're going to win this 7th in a row. And you can leave your prediction. And then if it happens, it happens. If it doesn't, it doesn't. But either way, you know, you can leave a prediction. And don't judge it by the length of the video. So, because obviously you could tell by the length of the video, you know, if, how many rounds are going to be left. Or, you know, maybe, no, I don't know. Or maybe I could just say, hey, whatever this is, it is. But, you know, that's not true. All right, let's try it again. Let's go in for an Urchin Underpass victory. We need something like this. Here we go. Who's on the other team? Okay, one sniper. I don't like snipers. I do, only when they're on our team. I'm not good at, like, in any game, I'm not good against snipers. And the reason, I mean, I don't know why what the reason is, but one, you know. All right, I'm gonna put it right there. I'm trying to get teleporters going, you know what I mean? So. All right, I have a Kraken to use. Whoa, knocked me off. All right, we took the tower. Who's on the tower right now? I'm gonna, oh man, oh geez. I don't even know, man. We took the tower, so they actually have their own teleporters all around, which could be bad for us, obviously. Jumping over here, but it looks like they took out the enemy teleporters, which is great. Uh, Let's go. I'm gonna have the Kraken very soon. Oh, jeez. All right, who's on our tower? No one, God. All right, come on, let me. I don't think I actually did anything there, but that's okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Dang it, someone died. Someone's jumping in though, that's exciting. 10 seconds left. Oh, so who's jumping in? You're jumping in, I'm teleporting right to you. Oh, dang it, they took the tower. I tried to jump in time, but it didn't work. I have a beacon close. Thankfully, a couple of us went to this beacon, so. Or I did, I don't know, who else did? All right, we need to keep the pressure on. Oh, I'm almost out of ink. Ooh. Are they taking out my beacons that way? Dang it. I keep calling them beacons. I don't know what they're actually called. There we go. Just taking out a few people. All right. Starting it off there. That's us. Oh, that's not us. Oh. Let me get back up. Dang it. So intense. I'm jumping over to my beacon. What? All right, I'm out of juice. Let's get another beacon. Oh, he did it. Nice. Good thinking, Abe Lincoln. I don't know if that's his real name, but. Oh, hey, a bubble. Oh, the bubble's gone. Magic's gone. Help! We're doing okay, I guess. All right, someone was here. Again, supporting role is what I'm going for right at this point. I'm just chilling up here. Netflix and chill. Oh, I got somebody. Wow, we did it, guys. A plus. Can you believe it? A plus. I'm happy. And I'm sure Yoshi's happy, too, because she helped out a friend in need. Thank you so much. There we go. Third place, 9 splats. Yoshi killing it. She killed it. That was awesome. 8 points. A plus. Yes. 7 in a row. 7 in a row. Yes, 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 Dream Team is alive and well. And you know that was us doing it. Look at that, A+. Yes, yes, I'm out. Good luck on your own, Yasha. No, I'm just kidding. No, that's what we agreed to. She agreed to get me all the way to A+, and we would be done with today's video. I thought it would be a slightly longer video than it was, but we got about 40 minutes or so in, and that was just phenomenal. Phenomenal. Can you guys believe I'm A+ now? Believe it. The next up is S minus, maybe, I guess. So anyway, wow, thanks so much. Thank you, Yasha, for helping me out too. That was great. That was great. A+, super awesome. I can't believe I made it to A+. Next up will be S or S minus or whatever. See you next time. Thanks, Yasha. Goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.